Sup guys, it's XYZ, and yeah, let's just, for the fun of it, let's just do another fake Yu-Gi-Oh! Unboxing. So yeah, let's just get straight into it. So in the front, we got a beautiful Yugi right here, and then we got that Yusei from 5Ds. This one, I think, is from Zexal, maybe? I'm not sure, guys. It's embarrassing that I don't know, but yeah. And then here we got Yugi and Slifer. Wow, I think this is the first time that I got a fake Yugi card that involves the God card. So yeah, this is definitely a first. I've never before, in all my years of doing fake Yu-Gi-Oh card unboxing, I've never had one that explicitly shows a God card. So yeah, this is the first time. Look, we've got Slifer. So who knows, we might actually get Slifer in this fake Yu-Gi-Oh. But I highly doubt it. But who knows, it's not wrong to dream, right? So in the back, we've got two characters. I'm not sure where is it from, but yeah. In ancient Egypt, there exists a force so powerful it had to be locked away. You know, the typical same wording. And then on the side, this is the same, Raging Tempest. So yeah, guys, could we get Slifer? I don't know. Let's find out. So there should be around 50 cards inside. Let's take it out, and that's it for the cards. As always, these fakes, they got a really, really strong cardboard.
You smell?
But honestly, I'm just used to it. When you compare it to the real thing, yeah. But still, it doesn't matter. It feels, yeah, it doesn't feel as good as the real card. It just feels like kind of cardboardish and hard. And you can see from the printing quality, it's not even that good. Look at the back, it's really dark inside. So yeah, I mean, nothing surprised. The fakes tend to be like that. But from the sides, they actually look kind of decent. But yeah, never mind. So, could we get some good cards? I hope we do. And the first card we got is DD. Oh, and it's super rare. As you can see, I don't know if the camera can pick it up, but it's got a super rare effect, holo effect. Super rare is basically when you have the normal writing, but you have like a shining effect on the picture. So in this case, you get the whole card. So this one is a super rare DD Vice Typhon. Never heard of that card before. So you guys, a kind of good start for the first card we got is a super rare DD Vice Typhon. I don't know if that's the real name of the card, but yeah, but basically it's just a chick, a Medusa looking chick with a hand for a dragon for a hand. Wow. Oopsie daisy. Let me fix the camera. Okay, and then the next card we had is Andre the God Dragon. Is that a dragon? Oh yeah, it is. It's a two-headed dragon. Nice. Okay, black and white dragon. And then next card we had is Trickstar Band Sweet Guitar. Nice. This is a chick playing a guitar, looks like a dangerous weapon. And then we've got DD Wave Oblin King Caesar. Again, I can't tell if these are the real name of the cards, because you know, sometimes the name sounds so ridiculous, but yet again, some of the Yu-Gi-Oh's real Yu-Gi-Oh cards do indeed sound ridiculous. So I don't know, guys. I'm just gonna assume they're all correct. And then the next card we got is Red Raptor Wild Vulture, the Dark Dragon with True Eyes. This one is clearly the wrong name. This is supposed to be Red Eyes Darkness Metal Dragon, something like that, right? I'm pretty sure Red the Dark Dragon with True Eyes, that's not the correct name. So clearly the fakes have the wrong spelled name. Despot 007, King Gig, and then King Gig, Twilight Cloth, and then we got Mecha Phantom Beast, Jakuluslan. What the hell? Jakuluslan. Mecha Phantom Beast Jakuluslan. I don't know, it sounded weird. So it's basically a spaceship mixed with some robot. It looks like a Boeing plane, but it's a dragon. Okay, well, we designed that. Okay, nice. Salamand Great Violet Chimera, Lunar Light Leo Dancer, Twilight Ninja Shogun Getsuga, World Legacy World Chalice, Super Heavy Samurai General Huzue, Goki with Scorpio, wow. Pulse Mind, Despot Jack, Magical Sea Castle Aegeon, Score, the Melodious Diva, DD Vice Typhon, another one, but this time it's common. It's not the holo. Supreme King Dragon Odd Eyes, Salvage Driver, Twilight Eraser, Sensuma, and the last card is Super Heavy Samurai Beast QB. So clearly, this is clickbait, it's fake. We got 0 cards of Yugi, 0 cards of Yusei, and most importantly, we did not get Slifer. It's clearly clickbait and fake. So yeah, guys, overall, I mean, again, never put high expectations on the fakes. Anyways, okay guys, that's it. That's it for this week's fake Yu-Gi-Oh! Unboxing. And I'll probably do another one next week. It's been XYZ, and thank you so much for watching. Bye!